हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सर्वाइवल कर्व और वी कैन से डेथ रेट, राइट? सो इन बेसिकली वी आर ट्राइंग टू डिटरमाइन द इफिकेसी ऑफ द इवेल्युएशन ऑफ द पर्टिकुलर स्टिलाइजेशन मेथड. सो व्हाट हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू इवेल्युएट द पर्टिकुलर इफिकेसी ऑफ एनी स्टिलाइजेशन मेथड व्हाट वी आर यूजिंग. सो हियर डेथ रेट और सर्वाइवल कर्व, द फर्स्ट वन दैट इज द डेथ रेट, राइट? सो हियर डेथ इन वेबल पॉपुलेशन और by assessing the reduction in the number of viable microbes, right? Of any sterilization method, any wet heat sterilization or dry heat sterilization, whatever the sterilization method we have used, what is the death rate? What is the rate of the dying of the microorganism that we are going to determine by this method, right? So, what is the survival curve? It is nothing but here the surviving fraction we are going to have in this well. into the log of fraction like 10 to the power minus 5, 10 to the power minus 4, 10 to the power minus 3 in this way, right? And in this axis we are going to present the time or radiation dose or whatever the dose we are giving to the particular glassware or media or whatever the thing we are sterilizing, right? So what is the rate of death, right? How they are coming, falling down, how they are dying, how, what rate they are dying there, right? Here, that's what microbial population, whenever it will be exposed to any of the sterilization techniques, it may be radiation, it may be chemical, right? So they are going to lose their viability, the whatever the viable cells we are here, viable population which is there, right? How they are losing, what is the rate of the losing of their viability, that can be represented with the survival curve, that can be represented with the survival curve by log of fraction of survival, log of fraction of the survival against exposure time or dose, whatever the what time, how much time it is taking, at what dose it is taking to reduce the number of living cells onto the particular object by the particular sterilization method. That is called death rate or survival curve. Thank you, students.